today I thought I would drive you through Vandalia, Missouri and show you the town's most important slash historical buildings. This will be, I don't know, could be part one of the series. I don't know. I'll have to have recommendations for other things for Vandalia, Missouri. Right now, we happen to be on Main Street. And this is our downtown right here. It's huge, let me tell you. Getting ready to approach the square. It's on this side of me. Can't really see it, I'll have to. Got the prime four-way stop. Uh-oh, we got the police up here too. That's the VDPD, baby. They're always on the prowl, ready to pull someone over for doing absolutely nothing. Wow, would you look at that guy. Right here we got the Vandalia YMCA. Oh, got two right in a row. Post office. It's amazing. Oh my goodness, four. The funeral home. There we go, we got four right in a row. Four big ones. Now we're heading to perhaps the biggest one, the brick plant. On the way to the old brick plant, we have a place, I don't know if it headlined in the national news or not, but it was definitely on some of the bigger news around here. It's definitely on KOMU, stuff like that. The FBI had to come to the good old town of Vandalia to investigate a murder. Yeah, freaking murder. Take you to the house right now. Very infamous murder mystery house. I believe it's on like Cleveland Street. Street signs aren't up anymore, but huh? No, it's on the corner of Cleveland Street. I have no idea what this street is. And right here, there it was. Let me tell you, heck was seen. Seeing like six FBI vehicles in your town. Pretty crazy. Honestly, kind of cool. I was definitely nosy. I was definitely one of the few that went over there being nosy and checked. Now we're approaching perhaps the most infamous road besides 54. The Booker Street. Recently, oh my goodness, we're just having all kinds of fun now. I keep on remembering all kinds of good stuff. In this corner right here, I'm pretty sure we had a meth bust. Not gonna show the house just because. But yeah, hell of a situation there. Wow. And here we go. Here is the Vandalia brick plant. Let me tell you, this place is, it's got acres under like a roof. This was where I was just fishing. Gotta turn on the blink, you never know when the PD's lurking. There's where I was. I turn around, I'll take you to the grocery store, the old country market as we here in Vandalia like to call it. And that might, that might be the end of our tour. I don't know, I might find somewhere along the way. We got our next two places here. The local Shell Subway combo, along with the greatest Dairy Queen on the face of the earth, right there, baby. You want to talk about some superb DQ fries, the Vandalia Dairy Queen. And when everyone says, you know, you're crazy for putting them top five fries out of any fast food, it's because they didn't grow up with the VD Dairy Queen, so I mean, they just don't know. I don't know what a good Dairy Queen fry is, really, honestly. So, That's my reasoning for that. Then might as well just stay on here because we're about there to the old shopping center. Uh-oh, I forget. We got brand new Dollar General here. There she is. Beauty. Getting ready. I'll pull in here. Here we go. Here's the good old shopping center. By shopping center, I mean like three places. Got the old Sheer Platinum Chinese restaurant, which somehow we can afford to have here. The Country Market. What an amazing place to buy your everyday essentials. And then lastly, the Ace Hardware. And there'll be one more stop on our tour here before we're done. So I'll check back in next stop. And we're here at the old last stop. Can anyone guess what it is? It's the Van Far High School. What an amazing quality education do you get from this here high school? Would you just look at this place? I bet you this is probably, maybe for CP this isn't the first time, but for the majority of you other people, I'm sure this is the first time you're ever going to see your home softball field along with your home football stadium on the same field. There she is. Kind of hard to see her. There's a press box dead in the middle. There's home plate. Looks like we've got a grass infield, but really, it's just grown up because it's been so wet. This place, let me tell you, great facilities. I'll take you by perhaps the best track anyone's ever seen. I mean, truly, honestly, this place is track. Well, let me tell you, 4 years of running on this thing, it'll get you ready to go. You'll be trained for the 2021 Olympics in no time. I mean, no time at all. There we go. Another view of the football field there. Got literally, I'm pretty sure, like stands that were around during World War II. And here she is. Would you just look at this beauty of a track? Man, a nice gravel / grass track. It's amazing. Uh-oh. You're ready to show you some of these hurdles up here. Anybody wants to challenge me to a battle of hurdling, I'll gladly accept. I'll even put a $100 wager on it. And I'm not joking either, because I will run you, literally and figuratively. And since we're already here, the track pretty much connects our schools. We're here at the elementary school, which it only says Elm School, so I'm really... Well, we got two signs, because I forgot how to spell them on the first one, so we got a second sign that shows you how to spell elementary. There we go. Also have the shittiest parking lots on the face of the earth. Let me tell you, we're talking high dollar stuff here in Vandalia. Holy shit, what is out in the middle of this field? What is that? Huh. I have no idea what that is. Well, what would anybody else expect, though, you know, in the at Van Far fields surrounding the school? It's just great, great place to be, let me tell you. Especially when they're harvesting during football season. Whew. Fantastic. Get that nice pollen count up, you know. Really helps the respiratory system. It'd be great, honestly, if the coronavirus was around until then. So that way, you know, it'd really, really help people with their lungs. No, I'm just joking. Hopefully, this coronavirus, hopefully there's drug developed here within the next month that's safe for all ages and everyone can use. That'll get us all out of this horrible quarantine. All right, guys. I think if there should be a part two of this, which I didn't take you to any of them, the churches in town, we literally, I think, have the most churches, like, per person in a town, maybe in the whole United States. I'm not even joking. There's more churches here than days in the week. We can do a count of those next video, if there is a next video. So, I mean, I guess this is the outro. So, as always, folks, just like a boner in sweatpants, I'm out.